Oh, look at that.
He's always gonna do that. It's a demon. You could almost go down there, couldn't you?
Oh, I know.
Jimmy, what do you do?
No!
Like burning hell on that step or something.
Pretty wicked.
When did you get...
AMFM
stereo
cassette. It looks
like it's making chocolate.
Right on the tip of the nose. What
did
he hit the
step? Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Yeah!
Yes.
I never say that he has.
Oh, well, see, look, he's sitting.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's always.
Oh, oh,
he's always hanging over there.
He's his woman? No, Carol Trent.
I thought he said Joe.
Woo!
Oh, I didn't know.
He's not going.
Steven. Get your cake.
Steven, look away.
Can't you give him a cake?
Are you buying?
He's Lakers. They lost their
I'm
smiling.
What's
that? Yeah,
they're
really good.
Emily.
No, I don't think so.
They're on the floor.
Here, they're going to
turn around.
Mom wants to eat it.
Yeah. So
bad.
I think somebody else
Mom, it should be junk candles.
That's right.
Yeah, junk candles.
Did she make it?
There they are.
Here, that's hot. Don't go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Stevie, happy birthday.
Blow
again, Stevie.
Harder.
Not on him. I'm going there. Blow
it harder.
See if you can do it.
It's like this.
You can do it.
There.
Just a minute. He's got to blow one more time. He enjoyed that.
Fred just wanted to light it.
Yeah, turn it around.
Blow it again.
No, that isn't.
Steve, Mike, you didn't get to do that when you were two.
Oh, now on this one, what
happened? Blind guys, kids, they don't know how to blow.
That's magic.
$10,000 for that one.
Yeah.
Have you do something silly so you can make $10,000.
But he's doing anything fast.
This is frosting.
That was on top of it.
Yeah, it's getting a little sickening.
No, I think it's cute.
Well, who's going to eat the cake after he's done?
How did you do all
that? Oh, that took a lot of air. Let him open up his present. Keep that one.
Yeah, we keep them all.
What is it now?
We're going to open up presents.
Wait, Gail, I'm going to open presents. I guess I'll let him open.
You can get that message.
Yeah. This
is your job.
What is it?
We didn't get on the train.
Open presents, Steven. Emily, you can help him. Amanda can help him. Let Amanda
help him.
Steven, open present.
What do you think is the next one?
Steven, can you open present?
Yes, Oh, cold is coming. I know it's cold. Are we not cold? Two sledboards.
That's his from David.
Good.
What is
it?
It's right there on top.
Thanks.
with your present.
Don't break it, Patrick.
Wait, is that a card?
Be careful, Patrick. Don't pull it.
Patrick, pull it. Save it on there.
Otherwise, it'll come off all the time. What's that, Steven?
I don't know.
That's from Jill. Oh, pants.
I have pants.
We'll find out.
What's that? For his Steven.
Stevie, what's this? Teddy bear? Stevie, teddy bear?
This is how Jeff uses the wrong word.
What in the
word? Clothes.
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur. This game was you too.
Why do you think you get to go?
Cheese! Marcos!
Oh, this is Marnie's gift. Take it. That's from Cheryl.
Happy birthday.
Let her open her stuff to me. Well,
more Spike!
Jerry, Marnie's
Mike,
not even
look
there.
At it says. It says Spike.
Let me see.
For the sharks.
Just grab.
Nice sharks.
Michael, Jamie, Marnie.
Hey, Mom writes it for me. I don't even know what it is.
To Steven.
He's bored with all this. I've wrapped up my card when I bought him.
I'm trying to tell you something.
More
toys.
Oh, all right.
Oh, my God. Here,
I'll open
it.
Who's that, Stevie? Who's that?
You got some same.
John, here. Yeah,
do you
is that mouse?
Can you get this open, Dad?
No, I can't.
I
know.
Hi.
Here.
Hey,
I got it. All done. Not over. What is this little boy?